into a jar. Locked in cherished institutions, writing our own absolutions, safe within hallowed ground. A tree falls, makes not a sound.